with another grandiose video here, with great matching visuals with my audio. Today, and probably in the future, maybe other days, maybe nights, could be nights, you never know. Gonna be playing some Dark Souls here. Thought ASMR and Dark Souls would mix really well, much like the high bass, loud sounds of League of Legends and a mechanical keyboard go really well together with sleep. For this series, maybe. I mean, this is planned to be a series, but like, if everyone hates it, you know, probably won't be a series, probably won't continue it on, probably do something else, right? But until then, it's a series. We're gonna attempt to level to max, right? Get to good old max level 99 in all stats. That includes resistance. One of the best stats. It's been a while. Been about a year and, God, when this goes up, probably a year and 3 days, I'd assume. Maybe, I might look like a fool. I had other content on my channel that was not ASMR, and as usual, it doesn't do well, because it's very low quality, as is. Not that this is high quality, this is pretty bad, I'm gonna be honest. It's just me playing a game, and then I have a nice studio quality mic, and by that I mean it's like $90, which I'm sure, you know, Dr. Dre is using some nice studio $90 microphones. Don't have binaural audio either. Not, I'm not that rich, I'm sorry. I'll hit you up in the future if I ever come into a couple lotteries. Maybe I'll buy a binaural mic, right? Got a pop filter. That's good, right? Last video I didn't have that. By pop filter, I mean it's the classic 2011 Let's Player pop filter. It's just a sock over the microphone. It's probably not even really helps much with pops. Oh my God, that was loud. I'm editing that, probably, if I remember. I'll put a note on a post-it note. I was gonna have some writing sounds, then I realized I don't actually own post-it notes. I could write anyway. I could write on a desk. You want that? Wait, one. I gotta get it. There we go. God, that sounds terrible. Never mind. Anyways, we killed a Xylem demon. He's dead. It's unfortunate. Moment of silence. That's long enough. So yeah, gonna be leveling to max. That's the idea. Really, it's not even about the fact that it's a series. It's just content I can put out, right? It's easy. I record it. Maybe I'll do live commentary if it's suitable. Suitable time. Suitable conditions, suitable suit, right? We'll have to see. No promises. Some might be post commentary like this. Some might be live commentary. Doubt the commentary will match the visuals much because I got a lot to talk about, right? Like today, right? I went to the local grocery store. Had to pick up some rice cakes, right? The nice little snacks, low calorie, low carbs, I think, I hope, can't remember, bought them for some reason, healthy maybe. I'm a vegetarian, in case you didn't know, which you probably didn't, I don't doubt I've mentioned it, but there you go, you learn something new every day. Not very useful information, but you learned it. Anyways, picked up some rice cakes, and I was walking on my way out. As most grocery stores do, you don't really see standalone bakeries too much anymore, but there's a bakery. They had a cheesecake in that bakery, right? This cheesecake was literally $4.80-something, right? So I instantly snatched that cheesecake up. That's really cheap for cheesecake, at least around here. I don't know what the global trade price is of cheesecake, but $4 and basically $5 with tax, you know, that's pretty good. Pretty alright, maybe. So yeah, we got the Uchi Katana. As you can see, it's a katana. The Uchis or something like that. I'm not gonna reveal how this run's gonna work. I have it planned out, and by that I mean I literally did everything off the top of my head. Pretty much played this game to death. Multiple times to death, right? I have too many hours. So I know a bit. I know a couple things here and there. So the run's probably not optimal. It's probably gonna be overly long. And the build path is gonna be real bad. That's okay. Because I don't think you're here for top quality gameplay. If you were, God, I really hope you didn't watch my last video. If you're here for the commentary, damn, you really have made a bad decision also. Maybe you'll watch, like, literally almost anyone else, but that's okay. You're here now. Getting smacked. Look at me go. Don't even kill those guys. Leave them with 1 HP. Right? The style look. Oh, wait. There you go. There's the style. You gotta miss, right? The miss adds to the style. Stats will level in what order, what we're gonna do in the run, in what order, stuff like that. Do I have the master key? Look, this barrel skip is sick. All right, maybe not so sick. We got hit, but it was sick in a very roundabout way. Wait, I had to adjust in my chair. That might have been loud. I might edit it in post if it's too loud. We'll find out. Picking up that broadsword. Open. It's a titan. That was the plan. It wasn't a tight night. Heads up, spoiler alert. As you've probably already seen, this man is being a little bit of a what's a nice word I can use? Unfriendly individual. He's dead now. Speaking of unfriendly individuals, here's a black knight. We have to kill this black knight to get a very useful item. So we're just gonna, like, slowly slap this man to death with our baby damage. I think we're doing, what, 28 with a slice? We'll see in a moment. Ooh, alright, get that free 99 backstab. I got 99 damage. I don't really have a follow-up to that, I just have 99 damage. Classic Dark Souls rolling. Okay, I don't know what that roll is for, that's a little bad. I haven't seen this footage recorded, ago, something like that. It's gotta get like a sound assortment to go with this video, right? But then I didn't realize, you know, I don't have anything to sound on. I have, like, you know, a desk. I can oh shit. I can thump, right? That's good, right? I've got the, like, oh ow. I've got the stand. Microphone, I can, like, oh god, that's probably really loud too. I can tap on it. I don't know what the heck happened with this black knight. He just freaked out. Then I'd be a dumb and get a little smacked up. What the further we get into this video, you know, we'll find sounds of a controller. Wait, okay, here's a controller. Oh god, wait, gotta unplug it. Okay, wait, wow, the cord's falling. So incompetent, please. Alright, we've done it. Wait. Alright, we've done it. Here's a controller. Listen, it's got, like, analog sticks. That's the first one. Here's the second one. It's good, right? It's got, buttons. Most controllers have those things. Might do some sounds with that later. Not sure. Apparently we almost die here. I assume we don't die. Maybe we sword drop. It's pretty good. Of course, that's not the item we were going for, or the junk. Why would we want either of that kind of garbage items, honestly? What we needed was a ring. It's gonna kind of carry us. It's, as you can read there, a blue tearstone ring. When you get low HP, right, it increases your defense, right? Pretty good ring. Gonna open up this door. Slither on in. Not really slither. Slither's a bad word. We're not really a snake. Remember to leave. Wars, as we all know, is one of the most optimized games of all time. Can run on pretty much anything. Put up your IBM ThinkPad. You know, Dark Souls runs like a computer. Never understood the term beaut, right? I mean, I know it's like short for beautiful or something, right? But, it just feels bad. Much like that death probably felt a little bad. Feels bad to say beaut, 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 beaut. Beaut. So yeah, we died. Unfortunate. A moment of silence. That was too long of a moment. I mean, probably gonna die a lot on this run. I would say I'm moderately bad at this game, but not terrible. I have a lot of hours in it. Oh my god, I can't even put the elevator to go up. A lot of hours in the game. Watched a lot of Lobos Jr. Twitch.tv/Lobos Jr. Please subscribe. Distortion 2. I think it's Twitch.tv/Distortion2. Cap.
I'm
There's a rare Tearstone ring set up so I can bop this nerd. I don't know why I'm so scared right now. Bop this man 100 times, little spin, little victory spin, right? Might see some victory spins. I like spinning. Much like a baby, right? Babies really enjoy spinning. Interesting mod, right? boss design. Probably don't wake me up, but if you need names for bosses, for areas, like you give me an area, right? Undead Burg. The Hindenburg, right? Good boss for the Undead Burg. What else we got? The Painted World, right? Very ominous. It could be, Da Vinci, right? Or Picasso. Picasso's probably a better boss, right? Very abstract fight. What's another area? And Orlando. Okay, I don't have anything for that one, but moving on, we're down the catacombs now, picking up a soul, making our way down the map. Finally, getting past these bone wheels. Don't want to get wheeled and dealed. You'll end up in a pretty unfortunate game if you do that. So here we are at this, probably the hardest boss in the game. I know it's spoiled now. I'll tell you the name. Well, you don't even need me to tell you the name. It's Pinwheel, as you can read. So yeah, unfortunately, that got a little spoiled. If you haven't played the game, if you're watching this, and you want a spoiler-free version of the game, watch maybe the first 10 seconds. Or the intro screen. Watch that. After 10 seconds, right when I say, "Hey boys, just close the video." Now I know it's a bit too late to mention that, right? But I don't think it is. I think all you have to do is subconsciously realize that you're going to get spoiled by watching this. Realize that by 10 seconds, you're gonna get spoiled. Much like I would spoil a overweight cat who needs weight loss help. And you click off the video. Oh my god, we destroyed that pinwheel, or that bone wheel. Just bonked his head. You see that? Three damage. That's pretty insane damage. Much better than one. Actually, almost three times better than one. Maybe even four times, if my math's right. So we're back at Wheel Bin. Pretty sure there's like a dessert, right? This little, what are they, cinnamon? No, I don't. There's a dessert called a pinwheel, I think. It's like a wheel of pins. I think they're big. I guess you can make them of anything, right? But not like you paper made, maybe. Maybe fountain pins. I think fountain pins is probably like the caviar of pinwheels. I think a pinwheel got tired of fighting, and a little break just disappeared on us. As you can see, boss is extremely difficult. I'm not sure how we won on the second try. First try, it's very reasonable to die. Mask of Father. Pretty good mask there. Unfortunately, we have to take it off because, it gives you equip load, is what it does. If you have it on, it gives you bonus equip load. But we can't fast roll with it on yet in the future. Just you wait. Are you waiting? Alright, well, you don't have to wait that long. I'm sorry if I made you wait a while. What was I talking about? I don't know. Oh yeah, we killed Windbill. To these souls, right? We're gonna get some levels up to. Alright, I'll stop doing that. I don't know if that's a trick or I thought it might be. 31 dexterity. Helps our scaling, right? Why don't we, speaking of, might be a trigger. Let's get another item. How about loose change in my wallet? Wait, we got this one. you can see there. Following the nice sparkles, very convenient for the giants to leave the sparkles. Kind of be lost without it, right? Like, can you even see? Look how dark it is. See, I couldn't see. Ran straight into a school van. School van just bonked me, man. Unfair. Much like the Krusty Krab. I'm sure you really love watching me walk down there. Okay, I don't know why I died to a school den, but, you know. I want to say I was distracted. But maybe I just decided to die to a school den. You never know, right? You never can tell. Skeleton. I was waiting in suspense. I wasn't sure if we made it. Best school Dan, man, twice. Beautiful film, by the way. Never seen it. Look up Skeleton Man. Probably, probably up there, you know, Citizen Kane, Casablanca. Star Wars Attack of the Clones. Skeleton Man. All fantastic films. Some of the best that there ever was. I was gonna do the Pokemon theme song, right? The best there ever was. But I don't actually remember the Pokemon theme song. It's been a while. I haven't seen it since I was a wee laddie. So yeah, that was the point of this entire grandiose adventure. We had to get the covetous silver serpent ring. I'm demonstrating how not to menu in this game. As you can see, that is quintessential bad menuing. Nice, another frame drop. Very good. As you can tell, probably by A, the sound quality, right? B, I mean, I don't know if you really need more reasons than that. Just A. A's pretty good. I'm gonna put on this silver serpent ring, covetous silver serpent ring. Because we're gonna need souls, and what that ring does, in case you weren't familiar, gives 20% of souls when you bonk something and it dies and goes, "No, I'm dead." Then you get 20% extra souls. Pretty handy dandy notebook. because there was a pony friend who was a bit too close, right? We didn't quite want to enter the bone zone. So we had to wait for him to leave. Politely, of course. So next up, we're going to go up this this elevator. I bet you can predict the next boss. That's right. It's not gargoyles. Oh, damn, I spoiled it. It might be. suings happen on this planet. You could be somewhere else. You could be off Earth, right? You could be watching this from the ISS. If you are, hello. If you're on the ISS, sign me the heck up, dude, please. I want to go to space. My dream was to be an astronaut. Never went through with it. But you know what? Look where I ended up. Look where we're at now. Now, what's cooler than being an astronaut and going into space? Or getting another Black Knight sword? Whoa, yeah, let's go. I think we both know the obvious answer to which is cooler. It's probably that red Titanite chunks. That was sick. Drops are on point in this run. Up to 38 dexterity. Souls drop, and I was like, Really, the reason we're doing this is for a surprise. I don't want to spoil it, but it's a surprise. Just gotta wait for him to step up the ladder. Get hit there, right? There's a purpose to this. Might look like, damn, why would you get hit there? You're bad, and you're right. But there was a reason, okay? Is it a good reason? Maybe not. But there is a reason. Watch this. When they all climb on the ladder, it looks very weird. Their animations, like, sync up. You see that? Look how weird that is. Very unnatural. Maybe that'll get fixed in the remaster. So, as you can probably guess by now, we're just walking off this ladder, up for fun, mostly, right? Live a little dangerously, don't really like our ankles or our legs that much, kinda just wanna, you know, hurt them a little bit, maybe a lot of it even, you never know. Now that our legs are sufficiently hurt, a tear is shed for my poor ankles. And we glow, right? So that's another lesson for today. If you break your ankles, you glow. Don't try that at home. Probably a bad idea. If you forget the ladder or skip it, probably will glow. As you can see, our damage is pretty bad. Unfortunately. I wanted to get the tail axe. Didn't get it. Got that halberd, though. Gonna be useful. Got that 69 damage. Pretty good number. Lots of uses for it. Such as signifying a numerical value. Pretty useful for that, in case you didn't know. Get that free 12k souls. 12k, of course, being more than, I don't know, 11k. In case you didn't know. Some people, you know, they don't know higher maths like that. It's pretty difficult. Just kind of helping you out a little bit if you don't know. If you don't know, now you know that, you know, 12,000 is greater than 11,000. Now we're going to take all of these grandiose souls. We're going to misclick again, and now we're going to misclick again, and now we're going to buy some tits. I don't know what I'm doing here. Buy 6 tits. Come on over here. Upgrade our Uchi Katana. Right? Ooh, level 5. Uchi Katana plus 5. Looking here, I'm looking. Oh, that halberd. That looks pretty good. And then I'm like, wait a minute. Can I wield this halberd? And I'm like, wait a minute. I can wield this halberd. So then I'm like, damn, dude, I can wield the halberd. So I spin, contemplation spin. That message guides me a little bit, and it's like, yo, buy 9 tit. I'm like, okay, if you say so, message, buy the tit. Go upgrade the weapon. I do it. I'm listening to this voice in my head, much like you should. You got a little voice in your head ringing around. It's like, yo, what you need to do is buy something. You should listen to it. It knows more than you, alright? Some people might try and tell you, you're schizophrenic, right? Don't listen to them. They're bad influences. Close to the end, aren't we? Damn, this has been a while. It's been quick. Been like, you know, pretty fast. Didn't get many triggers. And let's get some more triggers. What else? We've got a bottle cap. maybe some sounds there. Really trying to swallow her. Just gonna make a joke. But, you know, I try to keep this channel very family friendly. ASMR, you know, should be enjoyed by the whole family, right? You gotta get you, whoever you are in your family, right? You're someone. Gotta get dad involved, right? You can relax out. Nice long day on the docks. Just gotta come home, soaking wet, relax, right? The mom, right, got that souffle done. It was sick. It didn't fall. She kept it up, right? Soaking wet. Listen to some ASMR. Relax. Get a nap, maybe. She deserves it, right? Get little Jimmy. Little Jimmy in on the ASMR, right? Maybe you're studying, Jimmy. Shoutouts to you if your name's Jimmy and you're studying and you're also younger than your parents. Yo, shout out to you. Shout out to everyone younger than your parents, right? You're cool people. So next up, we're gonna go to Firelink Shrine. Alright, that was it. I hope you enjoyed getting to Firelink Shrine. Now we're going to I saw Watrick. Right, and I'm like, dang it, broski, brohalla, we gotta kill Lautrec, right? So I think to myself, what a wonderful world. But then I also think, I just gotta pop up, wait a minute, Malwarebytes has blocked a website, okay, wait. Oh, it blocked Avast. Well, you know what, you can keep blocking Avast. Anyways, my idea was, right, we gotta get this red deerstone ring set up for Lautrec, right? Make the fight a little easier, maybe we can, like, almost one-shot Lautrec, right? I get pretty low here, I'm like, you know what? Heal up. This looks like some decent health to get a nice red deerstone ring set up. Maybe this guy, like, slices me, right? That slice right there probably put me into it, so I'm like, alright, slice me up, G. And he does, he makes me a nice ham sandwich. But wouldn't you know? No mustard. It's alright. So obviously that attempt didn't go so well. Here's a tip of the day. Don't become a ham sandwich. Not very healthy. Neither the ham sandwich nor becoming a ham sandwich is healthy. Maybe ham sandwiches are healthy. I actually don't know. I just assume ham. You know, it's pork. Pork's not healthy. Meat's not healthy. And all meat eaters. That's my personal slogan. Watch this. Oh my goodness. Holy shit. That was pretty clean. You let the overhead shot, right? I bet you can't see that on a non-ASMR video, right? Only in these quality videos on this channel only. Lyra, A, S, you know the rest. So we get the red deerstone ring set up here. Gotta go kill Gold Master G. Gold Master G is pretty important to kill in this run. I don't want to spoil why. But you'll find out much later. And then he one-shots us, right? I thought I would one-shot him. He said, no, I'm sorry. Sorry, my dear friend. That's not how this goes down. And he killed us. You know what happens. So then we go in. We just kind of, like, try and bonk him some. Luckily, Lautrec's a baby. Maybe one day he'll be a big boy. Actually, he won't, because I don't know if you can see you, but he's dead. And here's an interesting biology fact. If you're dead, you don't grow, so he can't become non-baby. 34 seconds. You know, any interval of that. Any one of those intervals. You know what? Actually, just put in your own interval. You won't. 3 hours, 21 minutes, 18 seconds. Done. You leave a comment. You're like, I want the next video to be exactly that long. You know what? The next video might be that long. I don't know. Probably. It depends if you're a good boy. It's another thing I wanted to address. Some people, and by some people, I think like one person mentioned. I call people boys. Everyone's a boy, right? Everyone's a boy to me, right? You're my boy. He's my boy. Elroy. Everyone's a boy. It's okay. There are no men. There are no women. They're only boy. I forget where I was going with that. Speaking of comments, last video, ASMR, League of Legends, one Riven, one trick, keyboard sounds, clicking, whispers. First of all, that blew up. That got so many views. Shout the heck out to every single person who watched that video. You watched that video, you are a cool individual. Thank you. Shout out MS, you said I'm funny. Yo, man, I don't know if I necessarily agree. Shout out to you. You're the real MVP. Who else we got here? Barnes_X23ASMR. Shout out to you. I think you're one of the first comments. Uncle Ben. I really like your rice. What else? Who else we got here? We got Wii keyboard sounds. Thanks you, my chicks. Shout out everyone who commented. If you comment on this video, I'll shout you out in the next video. Oh, I can't forget King Bradley. Yo, you asked if I died. I didn't. Look, I'm here. I'm alive. I saw that comment literally. Your comment about, did I die? You know, there hasn't been a video on the channel in forever, and you're probably wondering where it went. Like a lot of people probably wonder that. Sometimes I question it too. I'm like, where am I? And then I remember. Yo, shout out to you, right? Saw that comment minutes before finally recording this. As you can see, obviously going for the easy RDSR red Tearstone ring setup. Missed it. Unfortunate. Unlucky. Unlucky ducky. That used to be my call sign. What do you call it? Username. So here we're fighting Capricorn. Now he's a pretty difficult boss, as you can tell. Unfortunately, we don't do a lot of damage. This boss fight's gonna take a while. That was a pretty long boss fight. Got the key to the depths. More than likely. Oh yeah, we did a skip. We did a speedrunner strat, right? To get down here, we jump on like a little balcony, and then we jump into lower berg. Now we didn't need to do this. We had the basement key, right? We could have just used the basement key, and everything would have been be okay. But we didn't. We didn't use it, and it was still be okay because we used the skip. Get that large ember. That's gonna come into play later. Just you wait. Okay, are you waiting? Or are you gonna have to wait a while? It's gonna wait till the next episode. That's another thing. I don't know how often you want these videos. You want them like daily, 3 times a day, 9 times a day, once a week, once a year. Once a year was my previous upload schedule. As you can tell. That sound. I don't know, maybe that's some good sounds. Well, I could scratch it on a surface. I get to see endurance is important for this run. Not the most important stat. Dexterity is obviously the most important stat. You can tell by the fact that I put a lot of points into it. Put on some bands, right? I was thinking, right? This is a family-friendly gym. Like I said, everyone should experience ASMR. It's very nice. Experience. So, to keep it family friendly, I put some pants on, right? In game, at least. I didn't want, you know, the video to get flagged for nudity, right? Again. That'd be unfortunate. So now we're gonna go fight the Cape. The Caping Dragoon. Steam. You'll hit me up, add me, add me.